morning, ladies.
I have a really fun chat.
I'm excited to share this tip with you.
Not that it's a real positive, especially if you struggle with thinking
that we need
that your kids are behind and getting worried about that, and
you feel overwhelmed
to get the work done. And getting everyone frustrated and burned out.
On those days, so this tip is a quote from Richard Fugate, who's the author of the Alpha Omega curriculum.
Go to him,
he used to speak at conferences, and seek his strength.
One of the quotes that I heard from him
has
nothing
with me over all my years of homeschooling, and I love to share with other homeschool moms.
Do it on your own.
Here's what he says:
homeschooling will everything that our kids learn from
kindergarten to grade 12.
Realize
that that's very common.
We all have our bad days.
We all
that
have times when we feel overwhelmed, we can't
help
handle
you to
it,
relax
and, ready
and enjoy the
give it
process
up and quit.
Rather than
don't
stressing
give in,
out about
seek
worst
go behind,
we've
got
to
push fellow homeschool friends.
Remember,
and
there's a lot of repetition,
and you'll be glad.
And there's really
that you
only
did.
4 years of material that you need to cover. So,
good
relax
morning, moms.
And
how are you today?
It will be okay.
I'm excited to share this tip with you.